check, check. Check, check. Okay. Hey, y'all, we're the Cowpunks.
Hey, Miss Mary Beth, can you cue the music?
Someday he's gonna show up to one of our shows because he wrote the damn song. Anyway, here we go.
We was living down on the east side. Me and the guys was gigging every night. In the night.
Hey, Greg Lee, here's a Malin song. Yeah, so you have witnessed me, you know, saying, hey, it's Malin's song.
Stick around for those swamp monsters after.
Yeah, those guys are great, man. We played with them last year. They're a lot of fun. I can't wait to hear them. Well, I came from truck today just as big as a blue jay. Wishing I could make sweet love to you. Much to my dismay, you're going away. Now you've gone and left me feeling blue. Feeling blue, blue, blue. There's nothing I can do. Bring me back your sweet treasured soul. And it's true, true, true. I wish I only knew what made you decide to up and go. Well, I went to catch a train, 'cause you're on a plane. Make my love for you a deal. I know you're coming back, 'cause I've been selling crack. Now you've gone and left me feeling blue. Feeling blue, blue, blue. There's nothing I can do to bring me back your sweet treasured soul. And it's true, true. I wish I only knew what made you decide to up and go. Feeling blue, blue, blue. There's nothing I can do. Bring me back.
Everybody. 80s college rock there for you. We like you too, Billy. And Levi.
Everybody likes Billy.
We like both of you. In fact, we love you.
Yeah, you're old enough to remember what it means.
This was supposed to be the big Cowpunks record release party. Unfortunately, it didn't quite get done yet, so sorry about that. But the record's done, and it's going to be out soon. So next time we play, we're going to have something for you. So how about that?
Yeah, I got something for you.
Over again, the past over again.
care. Don't you know that I will always be right smack in the middle of a mediocrity? Makes no sense to me. It doesn't matter how many times I give it all I've got. The simplicity, a self-pity.
Is allergies bothering them really bad lately?
Hey, John.
Yeah.
Allegra 180 milligrams.
Oh, yeah?
That'll do it.
That shit'll kill me. I don't know.
No, I'm turning my meth back into Sudafed.
I think I've been knocking on death's door one too many times, or maybe twice too many times this past year, so. I don't know. Maybe, hey, you know what, Billy? I'll try.
The devil brought his toothbrush. He had come to stay. He walked right into my house. I told him to go away. Son, I ain't going nowhere until I get your soul. The devil propped up his feet. It ain't a tootsie roll. Sin, 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 won't you come on in? Make about the Jesus and looked into the sky. Son, you're going nowhere, you've nothing left to sell. The devil got up on his feet. You're going straight to hell. Sin, 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 won't you come on in? Make yourself right at home. Vice, 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 to that paradise. Hell, you can call your home. The devil brought his toothbrush. The devil brought his toothbrush.
Was it electric? Or?
Hear that train a coming. I hope it's filled with women, cause I'm tired of dancing with men. I'm stuck in Folsom Prison. Time is dragging on. That man is on the road down to San Antonio. When I was just a baby, rich folks eating in a fancy dining car. I bet they're drinking coffee and smoking big cigars. I knew I had it coming. I know I can't be free. They will keep on moving. That's what tortured me. Freed me from this prison, that railroad train was mine. I bet I'd move it on a little further down the line. Far from Folsom Prison, that's where I want to stay. And I'll let that lonesome whistle blow my blues away.
Los Swamp Monsters is up next. Those guys are amazing. Zydeco, right? Zydeco, kind of, sorta. It's got accordion and shit, you know. So you'll love it. If I could play accordion, I might.
Too, right?
I might do that
also,
same
right?
kind of music. Yeah, I don't want to give away any secrets. Okay, so originally when we were first going to do this, so my buddies, our buddies, most all of us, Mitch Laney was gonna do the show with us from the National Nonprofits, and you know, he couldn't do it.
They just couldn't get their shit together.
So yeah, well, you know, that happens sometimes. So anyway, we're gonna do one of their songs. I love those guys. I love this song, and it's called Hold On. Everybody raise your glass. If you got one. This one's called I'm Fixin' to Drink. I'm fixin' to drink, fixin' to fall, fixin' to run all night till I hit the wall. I'm fixin' to drink, I'm fixin' to fall, I'm fixin' to wind up in jail, don't expect me to go. I'm fixin' to get out of here, make me a ball. I'm gonna drink tequila till I can't crawl. My baby left me and she ain't. Yeah, just wait till July.
We got any Cowpunks fans in the house? You heard us. We were saying we're fixing to drink, and most of you guys are wondering, geez, you guys sound like you've been drinking already. But not yet. Not yet. You haven't seen nothing yet, folks.
just to get me home.
The title track. Yeah. Last song of the record. Title track of the record.
She's trying to claim it. She told you to write it. But we both know it was me. It was me that told you to write it. It was me.
All right. Hey, thanks everybody for coming out. We got one more, right? Uno más. We got, I guess I better introduce the band. So, of course, Michael Fletcher back here on drums.
The professor.
Dr. Michael Fletcher. Another old school guy from Murfreesboro, Glenn Brown, over here on bass. Yeah. And a new addition, and I don't know, I guess all guitar players are always new additions, right, Mike? Pretty much. Like, have we had, for those of you who have seen us before, have we ever had the same guitar player twice? But we love this one, and we're going to try to keep him if we don't scare him off. Keith Dover, y'all. One more. Watch out for Facebook and all that. And when that record's done, we're going to do it. Then we'll do a proper CD release show or whatever. So thanks for coming out. Los Swamp Monsters is next. And... love y'all.
Oh, by the way, that's John McGee on the vocals right there. Yeah.
All right. Peace, y'all. We'll be right back.
nothing else. It is what it is, as far as I can tell.
Thanks, y'all. Tipping Bartenders, Los Swamp Monsters is next. Buy a record when it comes out, I guess. It's pretty fucking good. Carrie over here, who did our sound, mixed it. So you might want to talk to him about future endeavors if you're a musician. So, peace, y'all.